just like Love Monster.
Oh, Love Monster.
Oh, what's going on, Love Monster?
Love Monster is so full of feelings that all of his words come out at once.
I found a box of chocolates. I was going to keep them for myself. Then I realised I want to share them with you. And I don't want a single one. Well, maybe one.
Silly Love Monster. Just open the box.
We missed you so much. We saved you our last chocolate. Your favourite. Because you're our favourite monster.
It's Sharing with Others Day. And this is what we wanted to share with you.
Thanks. Oh, I must be doing something wrong.
Love Monster is so full of feelings that all of his words come out at once.
Everyone, everyone! You have to come to my house right now! I have something really amazing to show you!
So many sparkles!
This is amazing, Love Monster!
How's perfect pineapple party day going?
Oh,
that bad, huh?
Love Monster is so full of feelings that all of his words come out at once.
I'm supposed to be the Pineapple King and start all the games. I couldn't do any of them because my costume kept getting in the way. And I knocked over the float. I ruined the perfect pineapple party day parade.
You know, pineapples are prickly on the outside and sweet on the inside, and it's always the inside that counts.
Oh dear, now that we don't have the pineapple unicorn float, nobody knows which direction to go for the parade. Excuse me, everyone please go this way.
I wish we had something to follow.
Something tall
and pineapple-y. I'm tall and pineapple-y.
This sounds like the perfect job for the Pineapple King.
I'm sorry I knocked down the float, but maybe you can all follow me.
Ingenious! It's a good thing you had your pineapple-y costume on. You saved Perfect Pineapple Party Day.
Good morning, Fluffy Town. It's Plant a Seed Day.
Love Monster. Love Monster. Love Monster.
Keep your eyes on the sky, because it's almost time for the shooting stars.
Everything is full of fun. Every day is a special one. Everyone sure is different, just like Love Monster.
It's almost impossible to keep a party a surprise from the head of the Council of Cuteness.
Remember, we keep the party a surprise. Don't let Elder Kitten anywhere near Magic Birthday Restaurant until...
the arrow gets to the balloons.
Right! I can't believe all of Fluffy Town has kept this surprise a secret, and there's just a few more hours to go!
Must keep the surprise.
Love Monster and Monster Teddy need to hold in their excitement, or Elder Kitten will know something is up.
Shh!
Well, twist my whiskers, what a lovely surprise to see you, Love Monster! What shall we do with this unexpected day together, Love Monster? Oh, I know! I quite fancy a new cane. Would you like to pick one out with me?
At the Everything But Sprinkles shop?
Oh, why, yes!
That's next to the Magic Birthday Restaurant.
Why, yes it is, Love Monster!
Love Monster knows Magic Birthday Restaurant is exactly the opposite of where he's supposed to take Elder Kitten. And the arrow is nowhere near the balloons yet.
Oh, can we go to Furbles? You'll look great for the...
Why, Love Monster, can't you tell? I just had my beard floofed.
Who wants to go first playing pin the donkey on the tail?
Me! Sorry!
Oh, my carrots! Oh, my bananas!
Sorry.
Love Monster is finding it very hard to be topsy-turvy all day. It's not as fun as it was earlier.
Love Monster, can you play some music, please?
Yeah. How do I make it topsy-turvy? Backwards.
Love Monster is so flustered that all of his words come out at once.
I'm trying as hard as I can, but I'm not good at playing topsy-turvy anymore.
Me too. Bananas are just not the same as carrots.
Me three.
Us four.
It was fun having a super not fun party.
But you know what would be more fun? A super fun party!
Well, twist my whiskers. I declare this topsy-turvy party right way roundy.
Sometimes everything goes right, sometimes everything goes wrong. Life is made of ups and downs. Doesn't matter, just sing this song. Everything is full of fun. Every day. Just like Love Monster.
Oh, Love Monster.
Watch more on BBC iPlayer.